Hi, this is Vijay Tolani from the technical marketing team at Grafana Labs. If you're using Kubernetes infrastructure, you're likely familiar with the challenges of budget scrutiny from FinOps and surprisingly high cloud infrastructure bills. The Kubernetes monitoring app for Grafana Cloud helps you visualize infrastructure costs across providers. You can identify unallocated and idle resources, and ultimately visualize usage and capacity along with requests and limits. This helps you keep your fleet as efficient and performant as possible, all while reducing costs. Teams that utilize this have reduced their infrastructure costs by 20 to 30%. We'll start with the cluster navigation view, where we can see all of our clusters, their associated costs, including the costs of idle resources. Let's drill into this cluster to find out more. We can immediately see this cluster is over-provisioned for CPU, with 6 cores allocated, but usage remaining below 1 core. And with memory, we have a capacity of 11 gigs, but usage is around 5 gigs. Clearly, there's more infrastructure being provisioned than our apps actually need, which is a big waste of money. Let's take a look at our namespaces to see how we got here. Here we can see all of our namespaces along with their associated usage. Let's drill into production to find out more. With CPU, we can see our usage actually exceeds requests, which is a performance bottleneck. And many of our containers don't have requests set at all. Setting these requests on our workloads will help ensure our applications get the resources they need to perform well. With memory, we can see we have requests configured at 4.4 gigs, but usage remains below 3 gigs. We can safely reduce these requests, reducing our infrastructure costs without hurting application performance. And finally, we can see the health of our workloads, making it very easy to identify hotspots and opportunities for efficiency. If you're struggling with Kubernetes costs, take a look at the latest features of the Kubernetes monitoring app for Grafana Cloud.